Hey guys, welcome back to Xortz Plays Stardew Valley. Just the 4th of fall. And we got crappies coming up. Let's go ahead and start watering all these vestiges. Figure out what we're gonna do for today. I mean, we've accomplished the first step in Operation Screw You, Lewis. We got the Xortz. So now it's just a question of what to do with the rest of the day. I think maybe, against my better judgment, I should probably try our hand at fishing again. You know, it's a little bit of a pain in the ass. Some of these things in that community center ain't gonna solve themselves. Oh, hold on, let's say hello to the puppy. Hello, puppy. Yeah, maybe that's what we'll do. Maybe we'll do some fishing. High quality content there, I'm sure. Okay, we need to get some sprinklers too. This plot of land is be a pain in the ass to keep watering like this. And I'm pretty sure this is not exactly the most thrilling thing in the world for you guys to watch. Got that done. Excellent. Put some water in the dog's bowl. I can't remember, but we'll check the cave. See what's happening in the cave here. And a couple of fruits. And what's this? Orange. Ooh. I think we need the orange for the community center. So we'll hold on to that, but we'll sell the other one. Thing. We're gonna fill this can back up for tomorrow. And you will go into this box. And we will grab our fishing pole. Like, have we gotten anything on our fishing yet? Not a damn thing. Well, let's have a go. Broken glasses. Outstanding. The rarest of all catches, I'm sure. Aha! We have a smallmouth bass. Excellent. Another thing in there. A stick. Awesome. Oh, another hit. Which is more annoying, this or wow fishing? You decide. Mm-hmm. Ah, a soggy newspaper. How wonderful. It's always good to read soggy news. Coffee. Come on. Aha! Nope. You're just gonna sit there, huh? Make my job a little easier, huh? Another smallmouth bass. I'll take it. This is actually kind of eating up some energy. Beta sealed, fish. New record, 17 inches. All right, we're going to give it one more cast. And that'll be enough fishing for today because this is just boring. All right. Two pairs of broken glasses, one stick, one soggy newspaper, and three fish. Not too shabby. We'll sell that one and that one. See if we can use that one in the... thing. These are garbage, so I don't need them. So grab la orange, like so, to the community center. It's Abigail. Hello, Abigail. Last night I dreamt that my left hand turned into a gigantic shoe. Does that mean anything? Maybe lay off the crystal meth? That's just a suggestion. I would hate to find out you're a meth head, Abby. Giant shoe. Now, I've had some crazy ass dreams. But I don't think I've ever dreamt that I had a hand turn into a shoe. Alright, so we will look at this one here. Lakefish. Bullhead, a sturgeon, and a largemouth bass. Okay. It's not in. So it's definitely not. It's definitely not an ocean fish. Specialty fish, maybe? Absolutely not. Definitely not night fishing either. And it's not a part of the crab pot. Okay. Let's go here. Fodder bundle. Enchantress bundle. Field research bundle. No. Dye bundle. Chef's bundle. No. Alright. Maybe it goes with this one of these bundles. Let's see. Artisan bundle. Orange. Aha. Excellent. You've achieved orangeness. So, let's go down to the beach, see if we can find anything interesting there. Oh. Hello, Lewis. Saloon gets pretty lively at night. Oh god, this conversation again. I like to visit once a week or so to catch up on things. You're in there every night. And Pam and what's his name? Common mushroom. Please deliver to Demetrius at 24 Mountain Road. I don't have a common mushroom, sir. Maybe I can find one of my travels. We'll see. Run down to the beach real quick. And then we'll run through the forest and see if we can find a mushroom. We do? Great. If we don't, I'm not really worried. Although, why you have this weird thing about dissecting a mushroom, I don't know. Nothing here. Some coral. Are we sellable? put these in the crab pot bundle? Let's have a look. Pantry, trash can, fish tank. Yeah. What I need is a cockle. A cockle or one of these monsters, crayfish, or snail. Slightly uneventful trip. Trash. Nope. Some moo cows. I'll have to look into getting a couple of those. And mushroom. Is there a mushroom anywhere? Mushroom? Hey, it's Sam. What's happening, Sam? Did you ever notice all the spider webs that appeared during the fall? You had to bring up spiders, didn't you? You fucker. Get up early, you'll see them covered in dew, like little stars. Yeah, you know what? More like little things that need a flamethrower taken to them. Spiders. Nasty things. Okay, running around. Don't really see much. No mushroom. Let's do the loop and then we'll head back to... Oh, a mushroom! Yes, we got a mushroom. We can bring that to Demetrius tomorrow. Excellent. Things are coming up Xortz today. Caught some fish. Found a mushroom. Found out Sam's a jerk because he talks about spiders. It's almost night time. There's a little door. And you don't put any seeds in there too. Alright. A fairly productive day. Oh, what do we got? Living off the land. Welcome to Living Off the Land. We're back again with another tip for y'all. Now listen up. It's blackberry season. Bushes across the countryside are overflowing with ripe fruit. Just go outside and see for yourself. Okay. Blackberry season. Excellent. Welcome to the Canada, your number one source for weather news and entertainment. Now the weather forecast for tomorrow. It's going to be cloudy with gusts of wind throughout the day. Okay, I can live with that. Sleep. We didn't really earn a whole lot today, but you know what? That's all right. We'll live. Okay. Well, let's start watering everything again. I got some corn whiskey, son. I'm telling you. Okay. What do we got here? Bok choy. Still not sure what that is. And we got wheats. Actually, so we'll have to replant some stuff there. Oh, no, I don't want to do that. check the seeds and see what we got. See how much this bok choy sells for, if it's worth growing again. Sure what bok choy is. So we'll finish up these things here. Okay. Let's see. Seeds. Where would we have put the seeds? Ooh. Fodder bundle right there. Excellent. Summer. Sunflower. Yeah, we can plant some sunflowers. I actually want to grab that mixed seed also. Oh wow, we need fertilizer. It's not a whole lot, but... We'll have to make do with just that, I guess. See what these turn out to be. Excellent. Then we'll go take this mushroom to Mr. Demetrius. For tomorrow. Throw the sunflower seeds back there. No, I need that. Take that. Take those. Sell that and that. Tally-ho! So that'll be another thing off the list of, stuff. Very well done. Very well done. Fodder bundle. 10 pieces of that. 10 hay. How do I get hay? 3 apples. Okay. Hopefully the fruit cave will produce apples, because in another save file I have, where I'm a little behind on this, I tried growing an apple tree, and for the life of me, I couldn't get the fucker to grow, and I'm not sure why, so. Something built? No, not really, but I do need to give this to Demetrius. Oh, the item I asked for. Thanks so much. Here's your payment as promised. Outstanding, Demetrius. I shall take it. What are we looking at here? No, we will not return to Lewis. Actually, I do want to see. Just doing farm buildings. Coop, 4 grand. Barn is 6 grand. Do I have room on the farm for a barn? I'll take a look real quick. Maybe we'll buy a barn. Alright, he's gonna help. Maybe if I click. clear. These down. Clear this out. I might be able to drop a barn right here. I'll think on that. I have no copper bars. Alright, I'm gonna go visit Clint and see if there's an actual tool that he's obviously got my hoe. So if he has my hoe, I can grab that back. And hello, Lewis. Hello, Granny. Hello, Carolyn. Carolyn, right? Yeah. It's a fine looking day. On days like this, I like to help Evelyn with the public gardens. Well, I don't think you're growing much this time of year. She's strong for her age, but I think she appreciates all the help she can get. I'm sure you're right, Carolyn. That was a completely useless bit of information. Yeah, copper hoe. Alright, cool. Excellent. So, organize everything here, and you know what? Alright, so no mine today. I'm not gonna fight that battle. What to do, what to do? You know what? Let's try fishing. Let's try fishing the river a little. We'll just pop down here and see if anything catches. Why does the train always come when I'm, like, way far away from the damn train station? I'm not running all the way up there. Screw that. I'm gonna try some fishing again. More broken glasses. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yes, I've read this goddamn thing. You don't need to keep fucking being like, hey, there's a thing here. Alright. Gammon. Georgia Cola. Right. Another Georgia Cola. Why are people throwing perfectly good Georgia Colas in the river? Ooh, actually. Come on! Gotcha! Smallmouth bass, again. Why are those smallmouth bass? Still fishing around this time of year? Whoa, no. Ah! It's Penny. Let's talk to Vincent.
Ew, it's boiled beet night again.
Boiled, yeah, it doesn't sound very good. I don't know you. What do you mean you don't know me? Is that a grass stain on your knee? Yeah, probably. Sorry, I'm allergic to you. You're allergic to grass. And I'm allergic to you. This town's safe, but I always walk the children home anyway. That's because you're a responsible young lady, Penny. Back Back to fishing. More broken glasses. Ah! Oh no, you don't! Get your ass back here! No! No! God damn it, fish! Why am I facing... Don't face that way, face this way. Why am... What the fuck? Goddamn controls. Okay, fine. Cast this way, shit. Since it won't let me cast down for some reason... Energy. Let's go into the pub. Let's see who's hanging out at the bar tonight. Town full of freaking alkies. My kind of people. Hey, it's Willie. Handling salty fish all day makes me real thirsty. Okay, here. $10 as you say, the same. Yep, okay. Let's give Shane a gift. Let's give Abby a gift. No, I don't want to drink the children's blood. I want to give it as a gift. Well, okay. Sorry. Here, you can have a Georgia Cola. Wow, nobody likes Georgia Cola. Why am I surprised? I don't know why I'm surprised. What's Gus got to say? Business has been really good tonight. That's because it's Friday, dude. Emily, another beautiful fall day. Yes, indeedy. Is that all you gotta say? It's a pity it'll soon be over. Okay.
Oi, Gus, give me another pint.
Yeah, you fucking lush. Do you have a kitchen in your house? No. No, I don't. If you have a kitchen, you can cook all kinds of delicious meals. Well, yes, that's usually what you do in the kitchen, Leah. You cook. You may be artsy, but you're not too bright. Well, the weather doesn't really matter to me. I typically stay near my shop year-round. Depressing, huh? Yes. Yes, it is. I don't want to talk to you, Lewis. Alright. So endeth another day in the valley. We shall sell our fish and destroy our glasses. Just need the bag space. Don't need them. Don't sell for anything. We shall retire for the evening. Once we get the dog away from in front of the TV. Weather report, going to rain all day tomorrow. Cool, that saves me time. I can go to the mines. So, we're gonna prep for that. Prep for that right now. We're gonna grab that. That back away, we're gonna put that away, we're gonna put that away, we're gonna put that away, we're gonna have all kinds of bag space here. All kinds. Why do I have my hoe? I don't need my hoe. I got my sword, I got my energy stuff, I got my pick. That's all I'm gonna need. Go get some copper. Okay, guys, on that note, we will see you in the next video. Oh, wait, level 1 fishing. Woohoo! Alright, see you next time, guys.